Attorney General Nicola Roxon says we can't presume Peter Slipper is guilty just because he's accused of sexual harassment.
We cannot live in a world, we might as well have no legal system, if we just say as soon as the allegation is made, that then it's proven true. It's not the legal system that we have.
Trouble is, Attorney General, that's exactly the legal system Labor has given us. Slipper is being sued under Section 361 of Labor's Fair Work Act. And as employer groups complain, that section scraps the presumption of innocence. It means bosses accused of sexual harassment or racism are guilty until they prove their innocence. So Peter Slipper is guilty until he proves he's innocent. Or maybe the government should scrap this offensive law. So desperate is the government for a break that on Tuesday it jumped on this trivial slip by the opposition leader, who forgot that the Reserve Bank doesn't meet for another 2 days, the first Tuesday of the month.
I just want to say that should the Reserve Bank lower interest rates today, that will be welcomed.
But Bill Shorten really hasn't had a good week.
We all make mistakes, but when you want to be the alternative Prime Minister of Australia, interest rates is just such an important issue. And the Reserve Bank Board has been meeting on the second Tuesday of the month since 1960.
First Tuesday, Bill, not second. You seem distracted. Anyone who defends my freedom to speak gets my free speech award.
Obviously, people like Andrew Bolt ought to be able to write their columns. Andrew Bolt often says things that people disagree with. That is the point of free speech.
If Julia Gillard says the same, I promise I'll give her my award as well. And that's the show. Thanks for watching. My tip, watch out for leadership this week. I think the Labor Party is coming to realise it will come down to either Kevin Rudd or Bill Shorten. This cannot go on. Slipper, Thompson, the sleaze is killing Labor. And Gillard's continued misjudgments are at the heart of this problem. Meet the Press is next. I'm Andrew Bolt. See you next week.